Crystals, not bad. I see you are getting the hang of it. I need to conserve power. I will communicate with you again after you retrieve the fifth crystal.
Uka Uka is free? No, it cannot be. Evil, great evil has come.
None have dared fail the great Uka Uka even once. But you, Cortex, you have failed me twice.
Great Uka Uka. It was that infernal bandicoot!
From deep inside my temple prison, I sent you simple instructions to follow. But you lost the gems, you lost the crystals, and I have lost my patience! There is now no other power source left on this planet!
I know we've had a few unfortunate setbacks.
And failed! But since your bumbling has managed to set me free, I am feeling generous. There is still a way to amass the power needed to enslave this miserable planet. And this time, the great Uka Uka will make sure that you do it right!
After many eons, my evil twin brother, Uka Uka, has been freed from his underground prison. Long ago, I locked him there to protect the world from his malice. Now, free once again, he must be stopped. Children, Uka Uka and Cortex plan to use this time-twisting machine to gather crystals that lay scattered across time. I have brought you here to recover the crystals before they do. To open the time portal, simply stand on a button and then jump into the portal. Good luck.
Crash, crash, crash. Why must you always muck in my mud? Oh, look! I have a mask helping me, too. We will find out which one is more powerful soon enough.
Thank you. Thank you. Gotcha, didn't I? Hi guys, Music Clues here. Yep, before we finish off part two here, I thought it'd be pretty cool for me to add a small bonus level. Now, you guys probably heard already, but in case you didn't, Ethan's favorite game from the Crash series is Crash Rewarped. So I thought it'd be pretty cool to end off this part with him playing one of his favorite levels from the game. So here you go. Here's Ethan N playing Dynamite from Crash Rewarped. Enjoy. Music Clues out for now.
Crash Bandicoot Orbed!